Video footage from cameras stationed outside the New England Patriots locker room at Houston's NRG Stadium captured the man accused of stealing Tom Brady's jersey before and after he swiped the $500,000 prize. Fox Sports obtained footage showing the man as he walked onto the locker room behind Bill Belichick at 10:04 p.m. with a bag on his shoulder and appearing as if he were a member of the team. He did not exit the locker room until 14 minutes later at 10:18 p.m., at which point he could be seen with a shirt under his arm. That man has now been identified as Mauricio Ortega, a former executive at newspaper company Diario La Prensa.